Good morning. It is April 2nd, 2024, 10:32 a.m., episode 2442. So, I think I was making yesterday's video, or shortly after when I got this idea. And the first thing I thought of was that someone else might think of this. And normally, when I think of something that I think is going to be obvious, I'm not going to draw it. It's not like I want to be the first with an obvious idea. But I thought, this one isn't really that obvious. I think it's the kind of idea that's only going to come to like a couple people. So let me go beat those two guys. And I was thinking of two other cartoons specifically. And because they seem to have the same ideas that I do at times. No, I'm not insinuating anything there. Sometimes I do it after them. And sometimes we do it right at the same time or a day after, whatever. Sorry, my window's open. And so it's just coincidences. It happens in the business. But for me, it seems like whenever I do it, for the most part, it's with just a certain set of cartoonists. I'm going to say good cartoonists. So that's what I'm going to say. Whenever I have the same idea as like someone whose work I don't enjoy, someone who I think is just lame, I just kind of like want to throw myself out the window. But I live on the second floor, so I probably only hurt myself. So I just have a severe limp. Anyway, but I was thinking about Bill Bramell and Mike Luckovich. And then I thought, well, I haven't seen Bill's today, yesterday's, I guess. And I haven't seen, and I did see Luckovich, he did something else, so I thought, Lucko's not going to go off and do an extra cartoon today. And I don't know about Bill, I don't really know Bill, I just see his work. And and it's fantastic. And so I was like, let me just go ahead and do this now. So maybe if they get the idea, then they see my cartoon tomorrow, they'll be like, no, that guy, he beat me. So, there's that. Then again, they may not even see it, so who knows. But anyway, I like the idea. And you know what? It kept me from going out last night. I finished this around 8-something, then I just was like, I'm not going out. I was going to go see a friend, but then it's like, I just stayed and enjoy the cartoon and do all my cartoon business afterward. There's a lot of things I have to do with the cartoon after it's done, you know, from distributing it and posting it on Facebook and social media and writing the blog and making a video eventually, right? Anyway, I got to go check that stock, too. I want to see where it is right now and watch it throughout the day. Guys, shout outs to Alex Chavez, DD Wiss, Robert Coutinho, and Evil Mike. Have a great Tuesday. Bye.